In this lesson, we will understand what is Google AI Studio, its introduction and features. With that, we will also see the uses. Let us start. Google AI Studio is a platform provided by Google for developers to build and experiment with AI models. It offers access to the latest AI models, including the Gemini multimodal generative AI models. Let us see the features. You get access to advanced models. Okay. With that, you can quickly integrate AI capabilities into your applications with a Gemini API key. You can customize the default behavior of Google's foundation models. With that, you can easily experiment with those models, easily work around and test prompts. You can also adjust model behavior with techniques like tuning and structured prompts. You can also set safety settings so that you can block specific content. Developers can also fine-tune models, and whatever you'll create on Google AI Studio, you can easily get the code for it. With the real-time streaming feature in Google AI Studio, you can interact with AI models in real time, providing immediate feedback and responses. Let us now see the uses. With Google AI Studio, you can write prompts easily because a prompt gallery is provided with multiple examples related to specific task. Also write prompts with specific instructions. Compare the output of LLM models. Get structured output for your prompt. Let's say you want your prompts output in a JSON format, then you can easily achieve this with Google AI Studio. If you want to generate codes, you can easily generate in multiple programming languages. If you want real-time update, you can enable the Google search option so that the output is in real-time. If you want to disable harmful content, then a safety setting option is available. With the safety settings, you can adjust how likely the responses could be harmful. Content is blocked based on the probability that is harmful. Some options can be set for this, like block low, medium, and high probability of being harmful. For harassment, hate, dangerous content, and other harmful responses. Easily upload images and video and use the Google AI Studio to read and scan it. With that, you can give audio prompts also. For your projects, easily get codes on the click of a button, and you can also open these codes directly on Google Colab. Tune a model easily based on specific task. With that, an awesome feature is provided by Google AI Studio to stream in real time. Talk to Gemini easily, share your screen, or you can also share your webcam to get immediate feedback and responses. Share your webcam or your screen to identify objects, to read text. Guys, we saw what is Google AI Studio. We also saw some of its features and uses. In the next lesson, we will log in Google AI Studio for the first time.